Well, welcome to the Quantum booth here at NAV 18. We're having a great show. Some of the things that people are really interested in talking to us about this year as technologies move forward and change happens in the industry and ever more data is created, a higher performance, is moving to all IP workflows is one of the biggest trends that we're seeing. Of course, 4K is really here after years and years of getting ready for 4K. It's here in the mid-range, it's here at the high-end, multi-stream, full-speed, uncompressed 4K has become a real reality in a lot of different houses. And some other trends that we're seeing is now, of course, moving to 8K at the higher end of the industry and even getting ready for things like 16K. So when we start talking about this with various folks who've been visiting us in the booth, invariably we're taking them through StorNext, StorNext 6, all of the features that are new there in terms of auditing, bandwidth reservations, and other things that make creative content creation workflows so much easier. As folks are moving up the pyramid and looking at 8K uncompressed and even getting ready for 16K, we have to start talking to them about more and more about what we're doing in the areas of flash technology to achieve the type of performance they need. So here in the booth, we're demonstrating with one of our technology partners, Excelero, an NVMe over fabric solution that's all IP that allows you to get to 8K or even 16K uncompressed. One of the things that we found was that there wasn't a lot of playback software out there that's ready for 16K today. So you're gonna see in the demo today that we're showing multiple streams of 8K uncompressed playback, and we're doing that to a single client, if you can imagine.